You give me a fucking creep. You know that, Dexter?
Yeah, I know. Sorry about that.
Fuck you.
Okay. Is there something I can
do? Yeah, you can give me a fucking analysis on the blood spatter on these killings. You think I'm here to invite you to my nephew's bris?
I didn't know you were Jewish.
Shut the fuck up and write your report already. Don't even know why I need you. Grab a crayon, psycho, and scribble this down. Hey,
we are looking for a motherfucking thief dealer.
I should get over there.
Then get over there already, you fucking weirdo.
I don't. I was just...
You like when women cry? You like that? What's your thing, psycho?
I was just heading to the briefing room.
Lieutenant, this fucking guy doesn't belong. I'm still waiting for his spider report on the cokehead murders. Go do that.
I'm watching you, motherfucker.
Nobody paying you to stand around and goddamn stare.
What fucking good are you?
Fucking good at all, apparently. Do your job. Worry about the blood. This tin can smells like ass, Morgan. The sooner you get busy, the sooner we can finger who did this. Swear to Christ, Morgan, after this case, I'm submitting your ass for psychiatric evaluation. You getting a goddamn hard on there, Morgan?
I'm on to you.
Excuse me?
Your instincts were dead on. They're always dead on when it comes to killers. Why is that? I'm watching you.
You questioning me? Because I got a lot of questions for you.
Whoa. The man's just doing what he's supposed to do.
The man is a fucking creep job.
James?
Morgan, get your ass over here.
Ass on the roof.
You're the blood expert. What is this shit?
It's your wet dream in there.
Okay.
Don't fuck up. Something finally got to you. I guess you're human after all. Get yourself cleaned up and, I don't know, work from the hallway or something. Morgan, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Take your fucking hand off me.
Just what I always thought.
Your sister can help you out. There's some reason you're not answering your damn phone?
Ambien.
Cut the crap. You know something, damn it. What?
James.
Motherfucker.
Knock it off.
If he kills her, it's your fault. Now, what else do you know?
That's it.
He's lying.
I'll give him a break, James. It's his sister, right?
Well, if he knows what's good for her, he'll sit his ass at home and answer the fucking phone when it rings. Surprise, motherfucker. Better have a hell of a reason for being here. You forget you work for the fucking cops? We love theories. Come on, spin me a story, asshole.
What I do in my time is my business, Sergeant.
Yeah, me too. There's no lieutenant here to save your ass, so don't fuck with me, Morgan.
All right, you got me. I ordered some furniture from Thailand. I was waiting for it to be delivered.
I have to keep my ass.
Oh, is this guy under arrest?
That's a good question.
You're connected to this. I don't know how, but I'm gonna find out. And some of what I find is gonna stick to your ass. You trying to be smart?
Not trying, no.
If you fucking know his name, you better... You almost fucking got her killed. I'm gonna request an immediate suspension when we get back to the station.